This Christmas, I think of London and Manchester, whose powerful identities shone through over the past 12 months in the face of appalling attacks. In Manchester, those targeted included children who had gone to see their favorite singer. A few days after the bombing, I had the privilege of meeting some of the young survivors and their parents. I described that hospital visit as a privilege because the patients I met were an example to us all, showing extraordinary bravery and resilience. Our thoughts and prayers are with all those who died and those who lost so much. And we are indebted to members of the emergency services who risked their own lives this past year, saving others. Whatever your own experiences this year, wherever and however you are watching, I wish you a peaceful and very happy Christmas.